Your wife does not accompany you ever. That is, she does not come out with you other times, besides now.
You're very direct, madame. We have an arrangement. I feel disloyal in discussing such matters. You were also married?
No. My husband died.
I'm sorry.
Today you said I was reckless. But to be reckless is to abandon safety, but I think maybe it is safety that has abandoned me.